you know, what's better than one banjo, two banjos? And there's a whole tradition in bluegrass music of double bluegrass banjos playing at the same time.